एक 4 साल के बच्चे की पिटाई की गई सिर्फ इसीलिए क्योंकि स्कूल की फीस पे नहीं की गई थी. स्टूडेंट हु वाज स्टडिंग इन नर्सरी वाज एलिजिबली थ्रैश्ड बाय स्कूल टीचर एट मीरपेट इन तेलंगाना बेस्ड ऑन अ कंप्लेन लॉज्ड बाय पेरेंट्स. अ केस हैज नाउ बीन रजिस्टर्ड अगेंस्ट द स्कूल अंडर सेवरल सेक्शंस. लेट्स गो अक्रॉस टू पॉल फॉर मोर डिटेल्स. पॉल, दिस इज एब्सोल्युटली नॉट जस्ट शॉकिंग बट सैड एज वेल. दिस लिटिल बॉय वॉज बीटन अप जस्ट बिकॉज द स्कूल फीस वॉज नॉट पेड.
Well, this is the last behavior expected from a teacher, especially to a four-year-old, for a petty reason as not paying up fees. In fact, time and again, the Hyderabad School Parents Association has been fighting the school fee loot, but nothing has been done by the Telangana government. Time and again, we're hearing of incidents like this where students are beaten up by teachers for non-payment of fees. This particular incident coming to light from Meerpet in Hyderabad, wherein a four-year-old nursery student was thrashed mercilessly by a teacher for paying up fees. In fact, a case is not registered. His parents work as plumbers. A case has been registered under 273, 324, 506 as well as 75 of the JJ Act, Juvenile Justice Act. Hopefully, the police will take action against the teacher as well as the school.